Now Varun Tilwariya, commercial team is with me. I want to know Varun with you. Today we have organized an international event, simulation based event, CPET, complete physical ability test, which has never ever happened in any port of the world as well as industry. So how do you feeling about this participation in 10 simulation based events? That is a power pack performance you are doing, guys. Last 3 days you are doing this practice and finally you have today done. Please share your experience.
First of all, thank you so much, sir, for selecting us. The team is very limited, still you could have got give us chance to a number of people in our department also. On the personal front, I would say it's a lifetime opportunity, sir. I don't think so any organization would have arranged it so systematically the way you have done. So thank you so much for making it such. I should congratulate all my 50 odd colleagues who are participating in this event. Personal level, again, I would say that my score was 946 3 days back. Today I have achieved it in 749.
Wow!
So, I should clap for myself, and I'm sure that there are other champions who are finishing it within 6 minutes. So we would like to see that. Yeah. On the organization front, I would say this has bring more visibility to the fire department, right? Firemen who are there in your department will be more fit, because I think I understand all people are coming in the morning first and they're doing this set of exercise. So fitness level will be maintained, and I'm sure others looking at this video, whosoever will see, I think they will be encouraged to participate and at least try once this exercise. Thank you.
I want to add one more thing. If you are going to have a such type of test in international level, one test costing you $39. And you are the people doing the last 4 days, and you are most welcome to come anytime here and have a such type of this test without any cost, because in India this is the one kind. Not only in India, it's a world can learn with us. Adani means public know we are the people who create the history. So you are the fortunate person who has created this history, and I would like thanks to Ratnadeep Trivedi, Viren Arya, Mayur, each and every Viren Arya, and Yomesh Trivedi, Ketan Dave, and all my teams who has put their efforts to make this all things from scrap.
That is commendable.
And Ketan Dave has supported us, Yomesh Trivedi. Now I am coming to directly our safety head, Mr. Dattatre Gore, to share his view.
Thank you, Rakesh. Thank you, Varun. I think this is a very marvelous and first of its kind event that has been organized in fire services across India. Basically, this is just to see that how our firemen, our fire team, our firefighters are fit, as per the standards of the international level. Okay, so this is what our people are just demonstrating, that they are fit and that they can fight any type of fire encountered at APSEZ. Not only that, but they are prepared to cope up any fire that happens outside APSEZ, in the township also. And the way the fire team is doing here, the exercise and the teams, my best wishes to each one of you and all the best. Good luck.
And I would like to say, two judges, Vipin Yadav and Ratnadeep Trivedi, they are continuously on the scorching sunlight since morning, because they are the technical guys. We don't want to any discrepancies in this event. They are monitoring closely what are the standard procedure, what are the penalty clearly mentioned and pasted at the board, so that each and every candidate should know what are the right and what is the wrong. So thank you once again, Varun, to be part of this team.
Thank you.
पड़े लिया। Thank you.